So I was browsing Twitter as I do, and then I see this. My main issue with Master Chief is if you read the Halo novels, you'd know the spacesuit automatically jacks Master Chief off.
What?
The outer casing is a reinforced titanium alloy, and the undersuit is black like how Bungie used to do it. Am I seeing this right? The groin region packs a sexual stimulant designed to reduce combat stress and—
Yes, it does!
And guys, this is basically confirmed to be canon, okay? Because Grimm didn't say no. I am a Halo truther now, that is what this channel is. You may call me the... fact man, Gaven, hidden ecstasy, late night bitching, Halo swallower.
Is the Master Chief who we think he is?
No, Chris, I don't think he is what we think he is, given this brand new information.
Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Probably because of the masturbator you built in.
Really, Chief? You're not even fighting anyone.
I don't like people. I'm stressed out right now.
Jesus Christ.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
Oh God, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh, that feels good though. Yeah, that's gonna calm me down. Oh man, this is so stressful.
What is that? What is that noise?
Oh, sorry, dude. Is it too loud? I'm just feeling on edge.
Demon.
You are nasty.
Is the Master Chief who we think he is?
But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from— What are you doing?
I'm de-stressing, dude.
Stop it.
Oh, man. I don't want to go to jail. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. That's the stuff.
Chief, stop moaning. They're following us. We can't escape if you keep moaning.
Stop it. Damn it, Chief. We're following the noises you're making. Stop moaning.
Come on, man. Why do you gotta make it weird?
Cortana.
No, booty, come back. I mean, baby, come back. Oh, well. At least I still got my suit, I guess.
Is the Master Chief who we think he is?
Tell him to make it count.
Oh yeah, I'm about to blow up.
Oh yeah, that's the stuff. I think I'm gonna die, but that is good. Whew. Wait, I'm almost there.